the London train draws in, it's a big moment for Newcastle. Joe Harvey's back with a cup, and nobody can hear what the Lord Mayor's saying, but as a club director, he's just as excited as the whole town. In winning the cup 2 years running, the United have done something that hasn't been done since Blackburn did it 60 years ago. And so to their own ground at St. James's Park, with 50,000 cheering as Joe and his team make their way round the ground. Now from the grandstand, skipper Joe Harvey tells the story of Newcastle's triumph.
My Lord Mayor, lads and lasses. I don't know what I'm going to say now I've got home with it. Somebody asked me if they'd given it to us. Well, I told them we'd beaten the best teams in the country. And we really earned it this time. I'd like to thank the lads for all they've done, kept together, fought right through to the end, and brought an honour back to Tyneside, which I think will never be beaten for a long, long time. Thank you very much.